Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on me. Spirit of the living God, fall afresh on me.
Dear brothers and sisters in Jesus Christ, a hearty welcome to you for the 15 minutes adoration before the Lord. Be calm and tranquil. Be in peace in the presence of our Lord. It is He who gives us joy and happiness. It is He who Himself is peace, joy, and happiness. My dear friends, we invite you to pray for those who are COVID positive. We shall pray very earnestly for healing for these people, our brothers and sisters who are sick. It is about 2 years that this virus is going round humanity, killing and affecting the lives and families, destroying humans, affecting our communicative relationships, affecting all round life. Let us ask our Lord, the Creator, who can destroy every evil thing from this world, to get this pandemic away, but in a very special way, to touch and heal these people who are sick. Lord our God, we earnestly pray to you, especially for those who are sick in our families. Lord, touch them and heal them. Bring them to normal life. Remove all the fear that they have in them. Bring out all the anxieties, tensions, and worries that have crept into our hearts and minds due to this COVID-19 sickness. Lord, we are saddened when many of the families have lost their near and dear ones. They have lost their children, youngsters, parents, grandparents, neighbors, relatives. It is very painful, because we relate to each other as brothers and sisters. Today, those who are so near to us are no more there with us. Just a sickness, a virus, has got our brothers and sisters away from us for no reason. Lord, we come with tears and cries to you, asking you to heal those who are COVID positive in this world, in our neighborhood, and in our families. Bless with your healing those who have been healed so that they do not have any repercussions or post-COVID symptoms and illnesses. Lord, We come in total devotion and love for you, trusting that you are our God, a mighty healer, who will stand by us, who will guide us. Lord, we are trembling at this time because our near and dear ones are in the hospitals. Some do not have beds. Some are just lying without ventilators, gasping and wanting to breathe for life. Lord, touch all those patients in the hospitals. Those who are sick at home, heal them, Lord. We earnestly pray. We beg of you at this time. Amen. My dear friends, let us remain silent for some time and pray to our Lord. Let us make some intentions to our Lord as a community and ask our Lord to grant them to us. Lord our God, we pray to you very sincerely, asking you to eradicate this pandemic, which is a threat to our human relationships and life. For this we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray.
Lord, we pray to you for those who are sick and in the hospitals, those who are gasping, those who think their end is near. Lord, let them trust in you, and we ask you, Lord, to touch them, their lives, and heal them. For this we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray.
Lord, we pray for those who have died due to COVID-19. We ask you to bless these families with consolation and sympathies. Be their protector and support, and grant them good health, we pray. For this we pray to the Lord.
O Lord, hear us, we pray.
Lord, we pray for those who have died due to COVID-19. Grant them eternal rest, we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray. O Lord, grant us your love.
Lord, we pray for families who have got COVID-19 patients in their homes. Bless them with safety from this virus. Bless that they may take the best care of those who are sick and they may not get affected by this virus. Lord, show them your love and protect them, we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray. O Lord, grant us your love.
Lord, we pray to you for the whole humanity, especially those who are poor, those who are not able to pay for the sickness to the hospitals, those who are not able to buy expensive medicines, those who do not have food to eat due to this pandemic. Lord, we pray to you earnestly to come to their aid and heal those who are sick in their homes. For this we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray. O Lord, grant us your love.
Lord, we pray for those who are sick abroad and they are away from our families, causing concern and worries. Lord, bless all those who are sick abroad. Bless them with healing and bring them back to normal life and to unity, back with each other. For this we pray.
O Lord, hear us, we pray. O Lord, grant us your love.
Let us make personal intentions to our Lord. For this, let us pray to the Lord.
O Lord, hear us, we pray. O Lord, grant us your love.
Great indeed are your works, O Lord, now and ever.
As I hold the Blessed Sacrament in my hand, I ask you, my dear friends, to raise your voice and express your intentions to the Lord, especially praying for those who are sick due to COVID-19. Lord our God, we raise our hearts, our voices to you in pleading, asking you to heal those who are COVID positive in our families, in our neighborhood, in our society, and in this world. Lord, this pandemic has destroyed our relationships, our families, and it has destroyed our human nature. Lord, we ask you to bless all of us with good health and healing for those who are sick. Lord, we ask you to forgive us all our sins and to get this pandemic away. Lord, we pray for those who have died due to pandemic. Bless those families who have lost their near and dear ones. Bless those families who are mourning the death of these near and dear ones. Lord, bless all of us with good health. Lord, bless those of us who are present at this time for this adoration. Bless our families and bless all of us in this world, we pray. Amen, amen, amen.